No different this Saturday. Larry watching his son speed down a Yuma, Arizona track. Only this time would be the final time. Mike hit a berm on the infield, his car rolling four or five times.
It was a pretty violent.